Why be ashamed of letting go?
Because I've never been this out of control.
Control? Control is just a cage this stupid culture uses to block who we really are. We need to be out of control. We crave it.
But there's got to be some kind of control or things would be chaos.
Sounds good.
I do like a little chaos.
Of course you do. Everybody does. They just can't admit it.
Blacking out.
Well, I have a little theory about blacking out. Maybe you rose to a higher state of consciousness. What about the saints of India? What about the mystics of every religion? They would black out. Run and dance in the streets. Levitate. Act like monkeys. Run around naked. Everybody thought they were crazy. All that fake civilization bullshit just fell away so they could dissolve into the infinite. So they could lose themselves and unite with their God. A few bumps and bruises. It's a small price to pay for less. Why be ashamed of letting go?
Because I've never been this out of control.
Control? Control is just a cage this stupid culture uses to block who we really are. We need to be out of control. We crave it.
But there's got to be some kind of control or things would be chaos.
Sounds good.
I do like a little chaos.
Of course you do. Everybody does. They just can't admit it.